Let's go this way.
Daniel's coming. He's with his corn. You want to go?
Ready?
Different flowers and plants together is just genius.
Mommy, just
this way, I think. Yep, right. Let's go.
Do the flame can fly?
Yeah, the trains drive. They go choo choo and they go fast.
Let's go inside.
Sorry. Ben, look, over here. This way. Look up there.
Look up top.
What was it?
Thomas.
Thomas?
Wow.
Bye, Thomas.
You can't touch him, honey, because then we might.
That's really cute.
Any, I want to get a picture of you guys in front of that thing before you go through. Tell him, have him wait before he goes.
Frog and Toad, like the stories.
Yeah.
A queen bee? Oh, and she's got her soldiers. Neat. And look, it's a school for bees.
They're having a spelling bee.
Echinacea, coneflower.
And one bee.
That's so cool.
I've got to get you a stroller.
Look.
Come here.
And look. What's real?
What's in there?
Oh, that one's dark. I can't see. It's nighttime.
Oh, that's fireflies. I didn't know fireflies.
What train is this?
A bee train.
It's a bee train? Let's see. Oh, look at that.
Oh. Save the bees.
Why is he save the bees?
Because bees are dying because of colony collapse. Kind of a big story. I'll tell you about it.
What? You don't want to touch it. It's more prickly than it looks, buddy.
It's pollen. It shows you how the pollen
What do you think? I have. It's been a long time.
Thank you.
Washington Monument.
So guys,
what?
The train show usually is super crowded, but we've got perfect timing.
Let's go up to the Capitol.
Hey, let's go. So this way. Christmas tree. Hey, look at us. Hey, Van.
I don't think they want any of your granola bar, bud.
Come on.
Alright. Good.
We're gonna go look at it.
No, we're going inside.
I don't know if we're gonna go inside. We'll go inside some other time.
Let's go inside and go inside.
What do you see on the building? If you were to make it at home, what shapes would you have to use? I see circles. And what shapes do you see?
Daddy, try to eat. Banana ball. It makes me cough.
Doing restoration.
Gonna a big Christmas tree I ever seen.
It's so big.
It won't even fit in our house.
It sure wouldn't fit in our house. Our house is too small for that. It would be too tall.
Because it only